Nice save location.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
What you need of me?
I'm the impatient one. Have you seen the world? I don't remember which house it was. One of these houses blocked, and that's like the shortcut into the secret meeting area. Might have been this one right here. Or not.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
How do you even get in here?
It was here. Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
It is not our place to hurry the Arisen.
I'm in no mood for a chick.
Are we just not? I mean, fair, I guess.
I would have us save as many lives as we can.
We ought to choose our next destination based on the...
Okay, so there is a problem. That place is really far away.
Movements of the clouds.
What you need of me?
Guess not. Wait, where are you guys going?
Oh, how lovely. Time I'll to have to remember this place.
Are you guys evacuating without me telling you?
Don't bring trouble to my...
A Torg.
Ah, it would seem we've rediscovered an old haunt by a new entrance.
Remarkable how the route taken can alter one's perception of a place.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor. We must not let down our guard. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Well done.
Yep.
By the skin of our teeth.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries.
Another statue.
Mayhap 'twill yield us aught of use.
Why don't we go take a look?
Guys, the world is ending. You're still freaking out about the stupid statues?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm.
That was probably overkill for that, but...
machines are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair. The enemy retreats.
Is the mark of a champion to prevail with weapon sheathed? Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
I don't know who stole whose lantern, but it wasn't mine.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Aught is amiss with the flow of time.
Indeed. Aught we once held to be true is now changed.
Is there no way to return things to how they were before?
I don't think so, bud. Guys, come on.
Quickly now. Our master beckons.
I guess this is the way to that one. So. He went into the ground for a minute. What?
Let my magic grant you an elemental boon.
Come back there, Stan.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique.
Where the skeletons?
Peril be a holy knight above the mountain.
Well done.
Impeccably timed, Arisen.
Hey. Hey. Mercy? You wanted mercy?
Well said.
I'm chaotic neutral. Here that has a health bar. What the hell are you? Fighting down here. That's a big tornado. Get the fuck. Not dead. He won't die. Oh, he's dead. Trying to get the loot, my dude. Gravestone drop is good. Oh my god, there's so much shit. So. Alright, well, we're gonna run past all this. I'm thinking this is a... Can't go up that way.
My consciousness fades. Pray, stop me, let I bring you harm.
Can I not use that right now?
Another force has taken hold of our ally. But fret not. We can banish the fiend's influence with holy attacks.
Yeah, probably. We're going this way.
One Wakestone shard is a mere rock, but combined, they can work miracles.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it.
Yeah. Wait, that one is like not fun to get to. Let's see if I can skamaz my way around.
Discovering what those clouds truly are may well be the key to everything.
There must be a way to force them to recede. There must.
Is the gap gonna be such a gap?
Atoll is best avoided here.
Mm-hmm.
My curated magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
I think I'm just gonna Fairy Stone. I'm gonna go try to deal with this thing down here. It's a million miles away, but... gotta work my way. There's only like two things left, so... this one... and this one. I missed out on the one down here, apparently. Too long. Okay. Oh, fucking skeletons.
Undead, draw near!
This boat will recoil from flesh!
Here, the enchantment of cold frees our foes. Fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
It deleted.
This ends here.
Gonna lead to doom. Three. Way also kind of leads to doom. Oh no, it's just scary. Been no thanks. I don't want any. Okay. Flies away. He heard me. Pawns it.
Okay.
guys.
Let my magic grant you an element. Decision may spell our doom.
Ah, yes, now I see.
Oh.
I've a few scrapes and grazes.
Ow.
Are you all right?
No.
Mind if you look at the scrapes? We'll do more than sting.
Caution.
I am stuck. Alright, Stan's healing somehow outweighed it. Think so, huh? This is not a fun, this is not a good spot to fight him in. Here, Stan. Sure.
Ice's sting is yours to lose.
Fuck it. Well, that didn't work. Here, kill me. Because at this point, that's the best thing I can do now. Dragon is what happened. Interesting. Huh. All right. Interesting, interesting. That to me tells me that the crazy dude in Harv.
Had we only taken action ere such a horror came to pass.
If we are to save this world, we must find a way to halt the path of destruction once and for all.
It's such a long fucking run. Ugh. But anyway, what that tells me is that the dude in Harv was once an Arisen who this far and died. Which is kind of interesting. I would like to not fight the dragon this time. I didn't even want to fight the dragon last time.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
These beings are only truly defeated when their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Isis mainly ignores the wheel. Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Bridge is still intact. We can take the bridge, I guess.
No! The Arisen has been poisoned! Well done.
We got a long way to go, guys. Herpes, I hurt you. Here you are.
Ah, they mean us harm. How adorable.
Have my support.
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait right there.
Harpies, dude. Get out of here. Still exists, but it's much more of a path because there's no ocean anymore. And theoretically, I could just go that way.
The flow of time feels almost unsteady.
It would seem this is no longer the world we know.
But who would affect such a change, and for what purpose?
Yeah, it was me, sorry.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
Is Huh. This place kinda sucks. It sucked before the world ended. It sucks more now that the world has ended. Some goblins, huh? Honestly, kind of a nice sight to see. Some shitty goblins. Send 1,000 of them at me, I don't care. Or you know, that one jumped off and lost half of his health. An idiot. Hey.
No one standing, you might say other. It's a hot goblin!
Fire won't do much good here. Best try a different tack.
This, an enchantment of cold and freeze our foes.
Stop that. You're a jumpy one, little dude. Frozen.
I think not.
Where the fuck did you come from?
This battle's end is more distant than I'd hoped.
It's like right on the border, but it should be okay. I hope. How many goddamn goblins are there, dude? I think next time the plan is to come down here first. Idiot. Why won't you die?
Ah, a ballista. These have quite a long range.
But where let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Jesus Christ. What are you afflicted with? Nothing, apparently. Literally just spit it out. Okay. Oh, I didn't quite get a drink of that. Yeah, well, I can't go that way.
There's a chest. I shall take a look inside.
Okay.
I would have us save as many lives as we can.
We ought to choose our next destination based on the movement of the clouds. Risen, we ought to heal ourselves while we've the chance.
If we must, let us finish this quickly.
Of course.
Keep on them, Arisen, and I'll strike them down.
We are at our best when we combine our strength.
Ow.
You have been doused in oil.
Get him, Stan.
I feel as fit as ever. You are in need of healing. Allow me.
Wait a moment.
Wait a moment. Oh, thanks.
This sting is yours to wield.
All right, Mr. Cyclops.
This ladder looks sturdy.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Leave me alone. Please. Why me? There you go. Herpes, dude.
Let my magics grant you an elemental boon.
The enemy slows. Perhaps we have tied them up.
We must not give them a chance to recover.
The moment of victory is at hand. Let us finish this.
I feel when a tiny little harpy is more threatening than the giant cyclops.
Splendid. This boat is marked to be the master from beyond the rift. Now I can report a suit.
Thanks, bud.
Successful hunt.
Splendid.
Ord fell from the beast as it breathed its last. Is a glad thing we rested.
Fucking Saurian, dude.
Let's call that bimbo to waste.
Well done.
Hard. Be sure to avoid open flames.
Grapes and grazes, but nothing of consequence.
Oh, keep hold of the enemy!
Got him. Where's the slimes?
Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
Thanks, Jan.
Do you feel the ground tremble underfoot? It is proof that the volcano is very much alive.
That's my vocation. Finally. Ow. Thanks for being there, guys.
Douse the flames! Stay with me, Arisen. Wait a moment.
How the fuck? Dan, you got that heal off at the last possible second.
Did yon statue not sink into the sea? It's a wonder to see it still hold.
We can get it moving.
The hell are we gonna get it moving again?
You hold the enemy's focus, and I shall strike them down.
Miss, and you shame us both.
Can I like climb it and then shove my god's bane into its eye?
Ooh. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Yeah, this is a thing. Man, this thing is wonky. Okay, can I just what happened? Fucking idiots, what are you doing? Kill the goddamn fire slime, you fucking dumbasses.
I'm saved.
God damn. Try to skimmaz my way up this thing.
Fire is not its weakness, but its strength.
Let's save our fire magics for another time then.
Guys, the slimes aren't the hardest enemy in the game. What are you doing?
Not how we use this, but when that counts. I imagine it would be
magma scale there.
Ice will be most effective against.
What if I just run away?
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Oh God. Best part is I'm running all this way just to end
during
up in a
time with
crazy
Thetis,
boss fight.
I found myself in a strange state of being. I was conscious of nothing. Nothing. Thing that is, save your presence, Master.
This has gone from bad to worse.
What is... Oh. I don't know about that. Are you guys all gone already? It'd be really nice if you guys were already evacuated.
Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Or, you know.
Why?
Some of you guys are still here because you're crazy. Give me all of these. That's good.
Bruise at your leg.
I have 270 of these. I could get so much money. I'll sell all these materials though. I don't know.
Pleasure, sir. Do come again.
Now I could
our
sleep.
Packs are heavier than our purse.
That would be a bad idea.
It's far
hope you guys are up for the.
An investment made for safe
for the challenge
can hardly be called extravagant.
Leah, what are you doing? All right. This will be fun, I'm sure.
As a matter of fact,
what crazy thing do I have to fight here? Maybe another worm boy? Yeah. Fuck. Oh boy. A shotgun blaster ready. It does make a good noise when you pop one of the things, though. Ooh. Yeah. Good. Yeah, I gotta destroy all the red beams. That's the running theory, because the red beams are what bring down the things that... If they're left unchecked, they delete parts of the map after so many days. Because I've already lost two parts. Because if you look at the map, I lost all of this already because I was too slow to come down here. And then this part starts with this place already getting eaten, so you can't save this part.
Fear not. I shall aid you directly.
But you wanna... You've only got one left before you phase change. Let me phase change you, please. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Luckily, these are the same pawns I had when I fought the other ones, so they learned how to fight it. But they did not know what to do though in the first one.
Removing the red portions will reveal weaknesses we can exploit.
Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Side. Pawns gaining enemy knowledge is really cool. It's a cool thing. Uh-oh. Guys?
I shall come at once, Arisen.
Yeah, you guys are dumb, but it's fine. He's gonna summon a tornado. You guys were not in the middle of that.
The port have conserved our strength. We were unprepared for such a structure. My curative magics are at your disposal.
Yes, Stan, pop right down a heal. Or that's fine too.
An enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
You guys can go back to attacking. Stay. That was a good volley. Are we on the last set already? We're on the last set already. It's going so much faster this time now that my pawns know what to do. Looking at me.
magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Yeah, she be warrior in God. Tornado time. It looks really cool though. PC would be fine because we're not in a town, so it's not CPU bottlenecked. I bought a bunch of these.
Allow me to assist. Seems you've overexerted yourself. How's the place fortified?
Ice's sting is yours to wield.
Rex. Valiant effort, my dude. There's only just one left on the side. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to hit. We're doing this again, huh? Not anymore. Oh, you're dead.
Got
Also, they patched the game today. And I didn't mess with any of the new settings,
but... The creature is gone. Let us revel in the knowledge that this region has escaped its destruction.
Did it. Now only one remains. I really need to store these 295.
Oh, what does this say?
Shall we take a closer look?
Worms crystals I have. All of the doors are locked. Everybody's gone. Probably good. I don't even know if I can do it. Yeah, see, here we go. Ah. Motion blur off. And I can turn it to, I can set it to 30 FPS. Uh-huh.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I'm gonna set it back to variable, because honestly the variable didn't really bother me that much. But I am glad that I can turn motion blur off. I can turn ray tracing off, but I have to do it from the title screen. That's of course.
I'll go and open the chest.
Nobody's here. Somehow I'm not surprised.
Clouds have already swallowed so much.
Yeah. My question is, is this butthead ready to leave yet?
This world.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Your tree ain't gonna be saved, my dude.
Fionar Elwearfarne Nenwen Sur Orne. Alcarwa Fir Nun Eldaya Menelume Sur Karim. Vanalin Huror Soron. Sorne An Fameltol. Nundis Amanda Kil Angadur Femor.
The elves have evacuated, leaving their ancestral home behind. But surely their survival is worth such a cost.
Outstanding.
That would. That. Dude, your tree ain't gonna be saved, bud. Sorry to burst your bubble on that one, but... Yeah, you can, there's a rift stone here. This... Silvic pawns. One of the pawns that I have, Rex, is... A dude that the only reason I have Rex is because he can speak Elvish. 375. Put all of those away. Because otherwise you can't understand anything that they say. Everything is written in Elvish. That's so frustrating. Yeah, you can like navigate the menus if you remember what all of the menus are, but. Ooh. All right. See? That's pretty good. That's also pretty good. I don't know what to get rid of, though. Defensive magic, strength. I'm gonna put strength and magic rather than be more offensive than. I'm scared to sleep though. That's the problem. But I guess.
We must rest, though the sun is still.
Do I need gold anymore? I definitely still need gold. Please don't suck down. Okay, it didn't suck down anything. Dan's back. Come on. We need two more.
I witnessed a stunning.
Yeah,
I trust
cool.
We've all inspected our equipment.
Come.
Right.
We've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
The last thing remains. Which I don't know the best way to get there is like definitely connected to here, but can I just go out and jump down? We're gonna find out. Yeah, you eat beetles to increase your carry weight. Tasty, crunchy beetles. They're real good. They're good for the skin. Good for the skin, good for the teeth.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
Yeah, see, I can probably just skamaz my way down there. Skamaz, I mean. Not even really much of a skamaz. Oop. There being no ocean anymore is interesting. Holy shit.
Battle cannot be avoided. Tis fight or die.
Is easily done.
Here, an enchanted pole to freed our foes.
Well done.
there it be. The last one. Random ass ogre down here. Want to fight you. Hey, Mr. Ogre. Oh, you got a lot of health bars. Why do you have so many health bars?
Right there.
He got swole, yeah. Not swole enough.
We would do well to seek the high ground when fighting on an incline. We'll make overpowering our foes all the time.
He got swole, but he didn't fix his lightning resistance. Alright. Guess I'll find another one. Monster Hunter song.
You see, this is the product of your heedlessness.
Oh, that drop kick almost got me. The road to the really not the road to oh hey lady climb up this orally rock bit though.
Oh, very well. Back to your side I go.
Again. This one's like sketchy because it's like in a Colosseum type thing. I feel like I should be down there. Is there a safe way to skamaz my way down? Maybe. Yeah, it's kind of far.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard. Magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Got him. Sure. Ow.
Halt the fiend, curse the spells. Given the chance, to summon forth any army of spirits.
Then let us play, and grant its servants their deserved rest. Rally! Reinforcements have come to aid our foe. I'll save you.
Get him, Stan. Power there, bud. Still a melee boss, you're doing it wrong.
When their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Yeah. Kind of the first game was like too. This.
Victory shall soon be ours.
Fight on in our finest hour. It was most effective.
Although fighting the headless horseman dude. His melee would be fun as fuck, I think.
Thank you, kindly. I don't mean to trouble.
Remember, knowing your limits.
Where did the lich even go? Oh, there he is. You just have to get creative when you're melee. Like, you'd have to get up there and then jump on him.
Wait a moment.
Yeah, see, they knocked him to the ground. You gotta hump the pillars. Avoid that. A lot of zombies.
All is well. I hear a spit of death.
That wasn't even the major boss. What? I don't know what that thing that popped up was. At the chest though. What's going on over here?
A flawless execution. Once more.
I don't like that this is a big arena. I don't like it. Oh boy.
The red clouds portend naught but ill omens.
There is little to be done about so lofty a foe, yet we must try to find a means of dealing with them.
Oh, it's an actual dragon. All right. Bud.
Wait a moment. Isis string is yours to wield.
Are you sure? Are you sure the enemy doesn't have hold of you? weak spot is. You know what might be worth it, though? Shit. How many all heals do I have? One. Last one. Fuck. It was worth it though. Fuck his ass up. Guess I can. Oh, Rex. Leave. Damn. That sucks. Is it untargetable? You only have like one weak spot, and it's right on your ass.
The same eyes that looked to the arisen grave with such promise.
It must. Now it must be like the worm. And have weak spots.
Our master will do what is right, regardless of what the rabble think.
And that one's in a not fun spot to get to. I don't know how the pawns are in the middle of all of that and are fine, but you know what?
You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait a moment.
I'm not surprised that Rex is down, you know?
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
This guy's shit is positioned in such a bad spot for me. Like two of those hit. I'm gonna have to get on this motherfucker. I could just get up here.
Oh,
product of heedlessness.
Stand firm. You are not alone.
Yeah, that didn't work. Bring him to me, Stan.
Here, an enchantment of cold frees our foes.
Get back in there, Rex. You're borderline useless now because of how many times you've died. Sorry, bud. The pips is how long until I can't revive him anymore, but it's also an indicator of what his max health is. The less max health you have, the less pips you have, which means the quicker you die for real. And I like watching all of my arrows hit and then just no health. There's just no health loss at all. I hit him with 40 arrows and not a single one did any damage. Then on the flip side, what we were just talking about how all the fights seem like they suck for melee, this fight sucks for ranged. Knock him down again. We only got one left until it switches to his neck. When it gets to the neck, I should be able to do better, but... There we go. Oh, he's doing something. Unlike the worm, he doesn't just stay down and let me kill him. Oh, got the double kill. Not the double res, get wrecked. Thank you.
enchantment of coal to freeze our souls.
Damn, she jumped from there. Why can I not attack it? Worth it. Holy shit.
Tis heartening to think that the peril has passed by our efforts. If only for a time.
No, she's gone. All right. That's all of them. I need to go back to town. Desperately. Who's gone? The warrior girl's gone. She didn't make it through the fight. I guess I could go to Hawk. I haven't gone here yet. In the dead world. But I think everybody's already evacuated.
We seem to have arrived without issue.
Meanwhile. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I see you do not relent. Persistence is most intriguing. What is it that impels you, Aquila? Alas, would that the world had not come to this. For I am certain that your tale would have been a glorious one. Yet, it was not to be. You need only cast your gaze upward to glimpse the futility.
I mean, I've gone through this before with Final Fantasy 14 1.0.
Now, mayhap you'll think twice before doubting what I tell you, eh?
Yeah, sure, bud. Only a Riftstone of Fellowship. Not even a real Riftstone. Fuck.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment. I can even mark them on your map.
Sh- Sure, Rebecca.
If ever you've need of an ear to listen.
Sure. Rex, I'm sorry, dude. You did really good in that fight, but like, you're 6 levels below us now. It's time for you to go. What? Why is this yellow?
Spare me talk of sovereigns and lend me your ear. Have you a mind to hear my request?
It's an honor to know something in this world. Having seen others to see myself, I intend to be the one to teach you. Join me on a journey under the underside for the beginning and beyond the end.
Most gracious. Sure.
Well, he wants me to take him there. Okay. Okay. Don't die on the way there, okay, bud? Don't be like Rex. Or me, or Stan. You know, none of us really have the health to be doing this journey.
When their skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there.
When tarred, be sure to avoid open flames.
Ice's sting is yours to...
You know what? This is how we're doing this. This world and everything in it is but an illusion. Yeah.
Here you are. You've a...
Give me a bunch of flowers. Thanks. Deposit.
Must rest, though
the sun's up, Stan. You think the sun is up, bud? We got another one. Bill, you just need one more Cyclops, dude. You know what? Is 10k the max? Okay, oh, well, that's good.
I fought many battles on my journey.
All that remains is for you to fulfill your final duty, to witness this world's end with your own eyes.
Oh, we got armors here. Weapons, armors.
How might I be of service? Are you in the market for something in particular?
Holy shit. So 9. It's good, but it's expensive. That's oh my god, that's such a huge. Look at the magic up on that. Holy shit. Like even the magic up on this is really good. Okay. And you can have that new weapon.
Always a pleasure.
Okay, who sells armor?
Need anything? Stop by again soon.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all.
You sell
we
armor?
Can't afford to...
My services don't come.
No, you sell more weapons.
Cheap. Come again when you've more cook.
Tanun with Angor.
Like, it's good, but me. That's actually. Elven garb. Alright, Stan, is there a new robe for you in here? Very expensive. There's a new robe, but I can't afford it. So, sorry, Stan.
Fin and tie.
There's a rift stone here somewhere, right? Yeah, it's way over here. Heck. What quest is over here?
The end times are almost upon us now.
I must confess, I have the same feeling.
I think the game is telling me that I should just sleep until the end of the world, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna fuck with this thing. I gotta find the other shops. Need the rift stone. Need to replace Rex. Even though he did really good in that dragon fight. I'll give him something good. But going away gift. Crap store. Oh hey.
Well, if you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth.
Okay.
Proof for yourself.
Transference of souls too. I wanna buy this.
On the transference of souls, eh?
Tis not like to do much harm on its own, but when combined with its twin, the first volume, tis potent indeed. Take care how you use it, sir. Hope to see you again.
I don't know if I even have the first volume, but I want to own it for New Game Plus.
I'll watch over this place for you, if you like.
Yeah, Ragnar, you're not even supposed to be alive. Rex.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master.
What is that?
I expect you'll find my talents useful, should we encounter another speaker.
I was gonna give him something good, but I don't have this for a quest.
I am shamed.
Greg! Oh, thanks. Be gone, Falcon.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master.
19 pity words. Maybe.
Leave the finding of equipment-enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and let us
really
work together.
I don't really think it matters. Oh, you've got the dragon's plague. Okay, well.
I've a knack for gathering items.
You can have this.
I'm proud to have served Arisen.
Fake Stella, dude.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talent. Are you fit to travel?
That's the one thing I do know about, even though I didn't. New official pawns? Yeah, I know about it. It's the one thing that was impossible to avoid because it was like everywhere. Asmund gold? Yeah, right.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness pawns can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses,
I've got wares of every ilk. Hope to see you again here long.
Which honestly, from what I've heard, might be the speedrun strat. Yeah, I almost did. I knew about it though, because
as a matter of fact,
it was impossible not to when it was like there was like post upon post upon post of this will break your game. Game-breaking bug. That wasn't a bug. Alright, this is it, I think. It's the end of the game. Gory's back. Credits are rolling. Dragon once again.
Time see worlds uncountable created, only to be snuffed out by candles by the cold breath of oblivion. Eventually, the great will tired of witnessingness. It sought to overturn oblivion. Granting unto it a law, a duty, an identity. I speak of the dragon. By the great will does the dragon create a cycle, allowing it to forestall the end of this world time and time again. Yes, there is a citizen is selected by the Great Will to play the role of the dragon's counterpart. That is how this lands. The dragon says to hunt him himself, and the Arisen exists to oppose him. This is the true meaning of the dragon's dogma.
The dragon's dogma. Oh God.
Yet, this means that should even one of these characters stray from their assigned role, the tale entire will unravel. And if it does, their world will end. Such is the choice you have made.
Jesus. It's fine. It's not fine. I died. Do it again. You gotta hide behind the things. Alright, that's not a bad checkpoint. This might be the first game, maybe the first game in history where you can die in the credits. I don't think that that's safe. Dan!
A new world comes. A new tale is set to unfold. Yet, it seems I will not be there to watch it.
Hey, the world's back to normal or something. Closure. Damn, that's it. I guess I add it to the beaten games list. My dearest friends, Ragnall.
Take my hand.
Kill the Rivendell.
I will follow you if you will follow me. I'm not.
Oh man, it's all the wands that I used.
Here.
I mean, pawn. Stay in. 113 days. Damn. Dragon's Dogma 2 is over. I don't want it to be over, but it's over. I guess I need to start thinking about what to play next, huh? Can you play this again? I mean, I could. Like dungeon or whatever. I mean, that was DLC for the first game, so I'm guessing it'll be DLC for this game. The real question is, how are speedruns with this going to be? Has anybody done a speedrun of this yet? Let's see. Yes. Yes, indeed. An hour and 34 minutes for New Game Plus. Damn. What do you do? How do you beat the game in an hour and a half, even if it's on New Game Plus? What do you do for the pre-game world? Credit scene. Rivage Elder, what are you doing? That's it. Yeah, there it is. Playtime. I only died 12 times, technically. Yes. Well, with the 4 wake stones that I used. 2,200 enemies killed. 43 hours, 54 minutes.